The first thing I would like to do is introduce our head of school, Dr. Kurt Nordmus.
There will be one girls team, and there will be one boys team who will emerge with the best win-loss record. We want that to happen. We want you to try for that, to be that team who has the best record. As a head of school, and as a former teacher, and as a former coach, I want to also remind us that if having the best record is your only goal, you are aiming too low. Here's what I mean. Giving your best effort while at the same time showing respect to your opponent. Being respectful and encouraging others at all times. Living with the referee's call when you don't agree with the referee. And being an exemplary representative of your school. All of these are the marks of winners and a goal that each and every team in this tournament can achieve. So, if your team is the one with the best record on Saturday, we're going to cheer you right along while you're cheering for yourselves. And if you demonstrate the sportsmanship that I just described, we're also going to cheer for you because you have achieved the highest accomplishment that one can achieve in sport. Again, everybody, welcome to DAIS. Should you need anything during your stay, see Athletic Director Joe Seedy. Just let him know. He and every one of our faculty, staff, and student volunteers.
So, to all the teams, I want to wish the best of luck in the tournament.